the peripheral causes for thinking about. And then, of course, there just could be simply progression of underlying disease, worsening ischemia, worsening valve disease, no obvious acute trigger, but progression of underlying disease. So, I come back to this, the echocardiogram is the single most important test in investigating for causes and triggers of people with suspected heart failure. We look at systolic performance, diastolic performance, we can appreciate the regional wall motion performance and any abnormalities which may suggest any ischemia corresponding to a certain coronary territory. We look at valvular disease, pericardial disease, and pulmonary hypertension. All of these may be clues as to why they have become breathless.